Erlanger Hospital has signed a contract with a local 3D printing startup. 3D Ops plans to launch a nationwide network of 3D printing centers to create models of patients' damaged organs. The models help surgeons develop a better game plan and help patients understand what really is going on. For example, this is a model of a patient's actual kidney, and the blue color represents a tumor. The company plans to use images from CT scans or MRIs to create models in less than 24 hours.